Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are gonna play Medieval Dynasty.
I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is Father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered a story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley, far away from the war. For weeks, I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
Let's start the game, guys. Okay, yeah. So I am also going to play this on hard mode, like a challenge or something. So yeah. But yeah, in this episode I am not going to show the storyline. I mean the NPCs dialogue and all that stuff. If you want to see that, then let me know. I will show you in a hard mode challenge. Okay, that is the wheat field. What is this about? I don't know. Okay, I'm not into farming. Okay. Discord animal spot pigeon. Okay, he's there. You man, stop, guy. Okay, we talked. Collecting resources. Okay, yeah, we know that. Yeah, we are going to come at night here to do some robberies. That is good, man. We can get a lot of resources. I really want a bag from here. There is a iron hoe, but I don't know how to get it because there are a lot of people there watching. It is near the camp, man. I mean the spot. What? Fireborn spot. Let me show you. Let's take this and let me show you. Yeah, we can kill these animals, to be honest, and harvest them. I don't know it decreases reputation or not, because I think I killed one by mistake. Yeah, this. And at night anyone sitting there can see, and yeah, we can't steal that. Because I took a 100 reputation hit, I think so, 125 something. That was something. Okay, give me some time. I will collect some resources and I will meet you later. Okay, we are on in overload, so let's see. Yep, we are going to build somewhere here, our house, and also we are going to collect lot of stones to make a lot of knives so we can sell them. Okay, it is good. Yeah, let's do that. And let's collect some stones. I think okay, let's drop stone right. Okay, let's drop it here. It's plain red, so let's drop it. Stone. And yep, we can level that up. So let me drop down some trees. Okay, we need some stone to make a axe, to be honest. So let's pick that up and do some chopping. Okay, now we can make a hammer. Let's make a hammer. Okay, I should have done that, but let me yeah, you can go to two. Now, yeah, we can chop some more trees. bro, we are in overload now. So let's make a base. Base of the house, I mean. Not a base. So let's my stone is here. Let's take this stone. Okay, we can move barely. I thought our overload was that much that we can't even move a bit. Okay, let us drop this stone here, so it will not go anywhere. And also make this. Okay, beam is almost complete. Okay, we just have to let's put all the logs in here first. Okay, we just need now. We only need a straw now. So let's get some straw. Okay, we collected like 97 straws. It is more than enough. So let's go and build some house. Okay, our house is completed. Okay, stone is here. Wow. I thought stone will disappear or something. So let's put our stone, our precious, precious stone in here. We need to make a. Let me see. What is our technology like now? We need 8 points. So let's make. I will say. We have sticks. Okay. We need log. Let's take some stone. Okay. We can collect stone. Why will I take stone? Let's collect you. We got extraction skill. I will say. Yeah. Extraction. So let's. Wow, what the heck I'm doing. Okay, let's take the XP one. That increases our XP. I will say, yeah. Let's make a pickaxe, yeah. Okay, we now have brand new pickaxe. So let's put it in a 3, right? Let me see. Okay, 3. Now we can chop. Okay, we can burst this rock, burst down this rock like a pro, guys, pro, like a Minecraft player. Oh, so now we have our what your technology like now. Okay, we need 5 more points for unlocking barn. Wow, we got full already. Wow. Let's put lime and all the stuff here. Lime, okay, limestone, a log. Okay, we have log also. We can make some, right? So let's make some more axe. What am I? Okay, I want stone only, right? Okay, yeah. Okay, we don't need. Then we should put log, right? A knife. Then let's put the log into the storage. We don't need it now. Let's chop some. Okay, let's break some rocks. Okay, we unlocked the building storage, resource storage one. Okay, I didn't tell you guys, my objective of this video is to make a house, and we made that. But we also want to make a barn, and also, okay, we will make barn in next episode. We only want to make a small farm and a storage room. Let's make a storage. Okay. Yep. It can go there. What we need? A tan. Okay, we have some log in there, but let's chop down some trees. Okay, we have almost completed the base of the storage. Yeah, we just need to put more logs into it now. Okay, beams are also completed, so let's put some logs in, more logs in. Okay, I wanna do logs first, then we will put sticks in. Where are the sticks? Okay, you, let's drop you. Okay guys, I almost forgot that we have to steal some stuff, man. Let's go on stealing spree. I almost forgot, man. Wow. Okay, there was a wooden bench. Yeah, bag. Take the bag. Medium. I don't know about this, but let's check it. Firewood. We need firewood after getting Bro, I got scared, man. Don't talk like that, man. Hello, bye bye. Okay, I was saying we need firewood when. What is he doing? When we get all our workers and stuff in our village. But we don't need it now. So let it be. There was something here, good or not? Okay, we need that knife. Oh yeah, go. I want that knife, man. Not sure what is it, what he is doing. I'm really not sure. Okay. Okay, I stole the knife. Let's go. Okay, I am hungry, so let's eat some things. Yeah, dried meat. Okay, we are full. What I was going to say. Yeah, we have almost completed the storage resource storage also. So we just need to wait for some time and make a field. Yeah, we have to make field also. Okay, we have completed our resource storage room, to be honest. I did it a little bit differently, but yeah. What was I saying? Let's make some straws. Okay, what the heck? Okay, let's put some straws out and yeah, we can carry everything else. It is not that much. So I was saying, yeah, what did we get? Production. Okay, more XP for me and more XP for me. Okay, survival. Now we can do get some talents and stuff. I mean skills and stuff in survival after. We have the XP boost. Now we can do some real stuff in survival. Logs. We have. Oh yeah, we are carrying logs. So put it here. Yeah, I think so. Let's sleep and do it tomorrow. Okay, good morning, guys. We can make a woodshed. Okay. Yep. Now we are going to do one thing. We need to make a farm. Okay, but first let's do some hunting. Okay, we can make five spears. Yeah, let's make a five spears. I don't care about that much. We don't need to waste our spears. Let's hope we will not waste our spears. I waste a lot of things, to be honest. So I don't know how it is going to go. Okay. Now the thing is that I always forget, man. Let's do U4. Yep. Let's do what I'm saying. Okay. You go in 1 and our axe will go in 4. Yep. So now what was I saying is, let's see, there other save there was a camp or something here. Let's see if it is here or not. If the camp is here, and then we will get lot of resources, to be honest. I don't think so. It always spawns in here. That is the thing. Okay, it is okay. The cart is there, but there is no camp. Okay, let it be. Okay, we got mead. I don't know how much it will sell for, but it is okay. Is better than nothing. There was camp here, man. We would have got more mead and stuff. We can sell the mead. So let's go hunting. Okay, there is a boar, but where? Okay, you. Okay. Yes, you. I would have not even seen it. Where is boar now? Where the heck is boar? Bro, I am blind or what? Okay, wow. Bro, change your color, man. You look like a rock. Okay, we got a 25 meat. Let's kill some more. But let's we have sticks or no? How much sticks we have? Okay, we have sticks. So let's make a trap first and put it down somewhere we can see easily, like here. Okay, traps, you go here. Okay, now we can hunt more boars. We love boars. Okay, I just want to hunt 3 boars, I will say 2 or 3, and you are the one chosen. Wow. Okay, we didn't take any damage, to be honest. But yeah, we wasted lot of spears. I am wasteful, man. 1. Very spear. Okay, we got one more spear. Okay, let it be. I don't care about spears now. I am hearing something. Okay, let's see if we can find one more. I don't think we will find one more boar, to be honest. Sometimes it spawns 3 boars, but yeah, a lot of time it is 1 or 2. Bro. Wow. Can you stop for a second? Can I? Okay, now where is my... Okay, it broke or what? Okay, it broke, I think. So we get some feather and more meat. And something else. Let's see. Okay, 10 feather and 4 meat. Wow. That was not worth it, to be honest. Okay, it doesn't matter, to be honest, what I'm saying. I don't know. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Malvasia. 1000. 1000. Okay, it will at least sell for 400 or something. Okay, we got... We are in jackpot, man. We got a jackpot. So, we are going to do a lot of farming in this episode now. Wow. Okay, let's put a leather at least. Yeah. I don't care about anything. Let's go and sell our stuff. We have to make a lot of knives, to be honest. First, stone. Okay, let's call. Okay, where is stone? There, in that, I think. Yeah, I think so. Meat. I want to put meat in here. So let's see if I think here is the stone. I think so. Okay, no, where the heck stone go? I don't know. Bro, okay, wow, what the heck I am saying? I thought so. Okay, let me see. We only have, okay, let's put some, wow. Let's collect some. Bro, can you stop? Okay. Let's collect some sticks first, then we will make some knives.
2000 years later.
Okay guys, after making 24 knives, 24 knives and 4000 years later, we are at least here. Now we can go sell our goods to that kingdom over there. Okay, we have to talk to her first so we can get some hotel. I will meet you. We got a portage and 6 hotel. We have to deliver some hotel to him. Okay, we delivered like 2 hotel to him.
To carry your things.
Now, yep, we have to get some seeds now from him. Edwin.
A newcomer. Hello there.
Bro, how much is the price of mead? 80. Oh, I told you guys, we got a jackpot. Sell that. Yeah, sell that. And hotel. 160 from that. Portage 7 from that. And yeah, oat roll also. Stick stone. Knives. 25 knives. We got 62 coins from that. Yeah, we are booming, man. So now we just have to take lot of seeds. Cabbage seed, like I will say, let's take 20. Yeah, we have lot of lot and lot of money. Now flax seed, let's take 30. And let's see how much money we will be left with after taking the fertilizer. 20 plus 36, 50, right? Okay. Now we are left with. But
goodbye.
Can we carry? Okay, wow. We are almost full. Okay, we have to do one more trip. Let me see how much money we are carrying now. Okay, oh wow. We have a lot of money left. We can take more flax seeds, to be honest. Cause yeah, flax seeds are very, very good. Cause we can just do in barn, we can churn the flax and make more flax seed. It's very good money. Okay guys, we are at last here. That walk was so painful, man. We were so slow. Okay, let's put our fertilizer here. So we will be now good to go. Yeah, we don't have, yeah, seeds doesn't fit that much, to be honest. So let's go and get more seeds and fertilizer. I will say we have 300, right? And it cost 9 coins for flax seeds. Okay, right. So let's see. 9 coins for flax seed, it means we get 10, then we will spend 90 coins. How much is the fertilizer? I don't know the price of fertilizer. Okay, let's do some maths. Fertilizer cost 4.5. Oh, it is cheap, man. 4.5, it means 45 coins for 10. And 135 coins, 170. Yeah, let's buy 20, and we will keep the rest of the money too for us for now. 20, and let's buy 10 also. Yeah, let's buy 10 cabbage seed also to get some easy money. And now rest is fertilizer. We bought a 10 and a we overdid it or what? 50 27. Okay, I bought cabbage again. Wow, 50 20. Yeah, let's buy 20. Yeah, I just spent some money. I just wasted some money on cabbages and I just wow man. Yeah, last time we bought like 50 fertilizer. Yeah, it adds up. Yeah, I always do that, man. Instead of buying cabbages, instead of buying cabbage seeds, I buy cabbages. I don't know what is wrong with me. So our flax seeds are like 50, right? Yeah. Oh, 50? Okay. Yeah, wow. 50 and 20. Okay, wow. I didn't even realize that now. Okay. We have to do a lot of things, man. Fertilizer we have to put in here. But can we drop? Okay. Drop our weight. Yep. You can also go. Yeah, spears are not necessary for now. Okay. Now let's. Where is bag? So we have bag here. So let's get our fertilizer in hand. And let's plan ahead. I'm not going to do that. Let's do this farming and. If we are not unlocked the barn yet, we will unlock it soon. The field. We have 55. Means 10 is to 5. 10 is to 5. Let me guess 10, 10 is to 5. Okay, we can do that and let's do that. And our cabbage field is 20, right? Let's make this field first. Bro. Okay. Let's put the fertilizer here first. We need to get some logs. Make a hoe. Okay, we have 5. Yeah, I know. Let's get some. Wow, I put my axe in there. Wow, bro. So let us make some hoe. Okay, we want to make 2. Yep, we will make 2 hoes. And yeah, I think we need to more hoes. To be honest, we have a lot of work to do. Okay, we hold the land and yeah, we have to make multiple hose, man. Okay, we have or no? We have, I think we don't have sticks. Let's get some sticks and okay, we don't have logs or what? What do we don't have? Okay, we have, okay, wow. What was I doing? I don't know. Okay, we will need lot of hose, man. The one hoe broke like in midway, man. And let's pick the fertilizer up from here. Wow, we can barely walk. So where is our bag? You can go into, yep, and let's make some. Yeah, let's plant. Let's fertile the land.
One eternity later.
Okay, we are done with our flax seeds. Now we have to make a field for cabbages, and it is simple to be honest. 20, right? Yeah, 5:4. Let's make it 5:4. It will be good. Buildings and farming. Yeah, 5:4. Okay, yep. Let's make that. And I don't know this who will see through the work, right? Let's see. I think I will have to make one more hoe. Okay, we have at last finished our work, and it is night, guys. Okay, I don't think I will expand this, man. This is too much, to be honest. So I will say this is it for today. I will meet you in next episode. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace out.